Right, I'm not sure if I'll be posting this one. If I was doing a real daily diary, this is my back's now gone. I guess because of all the sort of sleeping and being in the same place and not being able to move very much, and maybe overexerting it. So I've managed to, I can't stand and I can't sit. I managed to move myself from when it happened into the bedroom, and there's a bit of light still, but I'm trying to switch on the light, and this is when at least I've got, so I can't stand, but because of the crutches I'm hoping I can switch on the light. That's one success. Now I need to work out how to get onto the bed, and without using any back muscles, I think, and then work out what to do next.